Namaste everyone, welcome to my channel DIY with Zinni. In this video, I will show you how to make heart-shaped necklace with minimum supplies. To make this necklace, you will need a piece of glitter foam. I am using red color, jump ring and screw, ribbon necklace cord with clasp and hot glue gun. To begin with, you need to pour a generous amount of hot glue on glitter foam in heart shape. You can draw outline if you are not sure to do this step directly. Also take extreme care of yourself while making this project because this glue is very hot and you might burn your fingers. But you need to work very fast. Now I'm inserting a screw and adding a rhinestone to the pendant. Also notice that you will need a tweezer to hold this screw and rhinestone. Then leave it to dry for 20 minutes. Now that my hot glue is completely dried, I am cutting it out with my scissors. And the heart pendant is completely ready. Now this step is completely optional, but I like glitter, so I am adding a coat of silver nail paint to glam it up. Now I am attaching this jump ring to the screw. Next I am adding the ribbon cord to the jump ring and securing it with pliers. And our super pretty, quick and easy heart necklace is ready. You can make it in any shape or color of your choice, so give it a try. For more inspiration, I handpicked these two videos for you. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also click on the bell icon so that you can get notification for my new video on next Saturday. Have a great weekend. Happy crafting!